lot of passion and love for being creative, and I really like to encourage people to pursue their creative dreams. And so I showed them a portfolio and told them what it was going to look like. And so then they submitted it to their people, and it was just a really good start.